When life is tough, giving up always seems like the easiest option. The stresses of life will try to take a hold and keep you down. When this happens to me, I go out and do something that makes me happy. Off-roading has been an escape for me. I get so caught up in what I'm doing that the stresses I had seem insignificant. Off-roading is full of challenges. Just like life, you have to overcome these challenges. The results may not be exactly what you want, but it may be good enough to get you back on track. Remember that stress doesn't come from what's going on in your life, but the thoughts about what's going on in your life. Take the thoughts of negativity and throw them out. Find something you enjoy doing and go out and do it.